Oh, yeah. Yeah. There was about a third of the cars here. Many of the less. There were no cars parked out in the middle. Yeah, there were different spots on both sides. Most of them.
Now, 1936 Plymouth.
I have another one over there. But I don't have this one. It's not mine. Mine's right here. This one has a trunk. Mine doesn't.
When you pull it out, push it back in. You don't think so?
Was that original, do you
think? Oh, yeah, the trunk.
Talk to Steve Abel.
That's what this one came with.
Steve is probably going to be down here Sunday. I think so. I think he is. No, not on trucks.
It's
in
primer with metal fenders. Yeah. It's a work in progress.
Yeah. Oh, you did have it done?
Yeah.
Somebody. Okay. Yeah, there was a guy down in Florida doing those.
Yeah. Shut it off and turn on.
Then you're in FM.
I hear the name.
Huh.
Is it that green
sports
car?
Yeah.
Yeah, they, these guys made a lot of money. Yeah, I'm trying to think of the name of the boy. They made a really good.
It's 36.
Yeah, they made
a lot of money. Miguel's right here.
Good man.
Yeah.
You got that.
Oh, is that right?